When we neglect the word of God and things go down, go on well for us, we are praying, Lord, let your word dwell in us richly. As a nation,